Because the sheer number of rounds and the situations that you're put in, the real you is the only you that can survive in the event. So if you want to find out about yourself, Ashwamedha is an event that you should put.
Okay. How do you think this event is different?
Yeah, like, so continuing from my previous answer, a lot of events have a very straightforward way of measuring, you know, a particular thing. Let's say a consulting event has a very straightforward way, and there's a lot of things that you can read up on the internet to, you know, actually ace the event. So it can be gamed. It's very tough to game Ashwa because it keeps you catching by surprise at every nook and corner. You don't know what's the next thing that's going to come. So yeah.
Okay. Can you tell me what changed in you as a part of this event?
So what changed me? So I thought I was a good leader. I think I'm modest at best right now, because the different feedbacks I got from junior members, from judges, from different people, and my own satisfaction about after performing in a task that was given to me, that was a very good food for thought for somebody like me who likes to think a lot and introspect. These rounds gave me a lot of avenues and, you know, experiences so that I can develop myself later. So yes, so there's a lot of development that will happen. I'll not be cocky. Okay, maybe I'll change the word. I'll not be arrogant. Never, because I don't know what the other person knows, and it might humble me forever. Right? Thank you.